SK are playing really well right now, and I think they deserve to be placed that high up in the table. They played really well last split as well, and a lot of it is attributed to their teamwork. When we see they're doing so well, we want to beat them, and we want to take them down a notch.
I would never count them out, and I would never say that they're getting worse or going in a slump.
So Belko just needs to adapt, like see what mistakes they've made, what caused them to lose their games, and if they're able to do that, then they should be fine in winning matches again.
We've got a few like cheesy comps up our sleeve ready, and we keep on hinting towards them, but right now we're not really pulling them out. I think we'll probably pull out a kind of cheesy comp at London, if all goes well. So yeah, hopefully the crowd will have something to look forward to.
If they pull out anything, it's going to be Renga top, but I don't think that's going to work. I think Freddy can manage to lane against Rengar.
I've got Rengar in the back of my mind because I'm not sure if I want to play against it or not, but probably prepare something against it if we do.